Meanwhile, some lawmakers are trying to put a stop and make daylight saving time permanent in the U.S. Senator Rick Scott is one of the sponsors of the Sunshine Protection Act, which would make daylight saving time permanent. So far, the bill has bipartisan support in the Senate and has been referred to the Committee on Commerce, Science, and Transportation.